welcome then. It's anyone's bet. Who'll go through to the next round here? Well, let's see how the teams line up today. They're playing three at the front. It's a 4-3-3 formation. And this is the selection for the away side. So we're underway and the players really looking forward to this game. And he plays the ball back. And the team swap possession again. And with the defender now. It's with the striker. Passed well. Romero saves. Incredible reactions from the goalkeeper there to keep the shot out. Let's take another look. Can they make it count? Whipped in. Here. Oh, that's good work by the defence, just offside. Oh, that one looked tight. Let's see the replay. It's with the defender now. The defender then back on the ball, played wide. The defender could be in trouble here, and he shoots. Oh, how unlucky. And that's a throw-in. To run with the ball. Shoots! Ooh, not the best effort there. Let's see how close that one was to going in. Forward from the keeper. It's with the striker. Oh, there's an opening here. Romero, fine save. Let's take another look at that wonderful save. Aim towards a penalty spot, and here's a chance. It's with the striker. Referee calls play back from offside. And I'm not so sure about that one. Let's see how close it was. Fazio. Now, he's found an opening. He's almost celebrating, so unlucky. It'll be interesting to see how close that actually was. It looked like it was going in. It wasn't a great opening 45 minutes, but we've got the second half and still plenty to play for. Off we go here. The managers have had a chance to have a word with their players, and it's still anyone's game. Quality defending there. Oh, determined challenge there. Is this the moment? He got a good hand behind that. Incredible reactions from the goalkeeper there to keep the shot out. rules going to affect this game? He showed a bit too much to the opposition there. That's good link-up play. They want to add to their lead here. Great chance here, and there's the shot. Not the best effort there. Let's see how close that one was to going in. No cards from the referee today. Sends it long. Fazio. Tagliafico. Here's Bilia. Oh, well timed. It's with the striker. Not a good tackle at all. This looks like he's injured here. That'll be a booking. Yellow card. Caliber of players on the bench, I'm not surprised the manager will be making some substitutions. He's putting in a man of the match performance. Well, not much in it now, and one last push from the losing team could see this match go into extra time. And he stayed onside. What an opportunity! He goes for goal! Off the woodwork. So close. Let's see how close that one was to going in. He's got the ball at his feet. He dribbles the ball forward, sends it forward. The assistant's just the goalkeeper to beat now. Shoots! And that is a fantastic goal. And here's a build-up to that great goal. Indicating 3 minutes of stoppage time. And we're back underway, but how will this team respond? Great dribbling. They're winning, and they need to defend well here. What a chance! The defender could be in trouble here. But Nathan shoots. Oh, what a finish! Into the bottom corner, decisive. Well, let's take another look at that. Players have finished up, and there's the final whistle. It ends 2-1 today.